What's up, guys? You know who it is. No need for introductions, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Hendrics back again with another Forza 6 video. Race 5 of 6 in the aptly named Loathsome Lotus. I hate this car. I hate this car. I hate this fucking car. It's the hardest thing to control. I can't stand it. I've made it through 5 races so far. I got one more after this, and I'm through, hopefully, with these damn modern Grand Prix cars. These are the worst choice to make ever. I should have done Can-Am or a different division. Because fuck, man. I've tried recording this video like 4 times. One time over an hour, and I couldn't finish the race. But that just goes to show either my lack of ability of racing, which I think is pretty damn good, or just not being used to the cars. But we're going to give it another shot today. See what we can do. Track at all. Please don't hurt me. Take her easy. Plenty of time in this race to catch up, fall behind, and we got the shortcut. I remember the shortcut, not gonna forget about that. But I've got to stay out of the dirt. Thank you. to 7th place. Gotta start advancing. Place on their lap, that's not bad. Don't know about getting any further ahead than I already am, but one can hope, right? Got a shot at this, guys. It's the best I've ever done on this race. I don't care if I get first, I just want a place so I can be done with it. Get up off me. It's like to turn sharp, you just gotta slam the gas real hard and it whoops you around like it would an e-brake. I'd be afraid to use e-brakes in these cars, I've never tried. You go from being in second place all the way down to... Shortcut, I don't know. You got much for me, bro? Oh, what's that? First place has got... Nope, maybe not. We're close. protect the inside. I got first. Can I hold it? That's the question. Got these corners, and then I think the shortcut is gonna solidify my first place position. This guy is a master of controlling his car. Me, not so much. Alright, here's the game changer right here. First place? Oh yeah. What you know about that? Finally! Thank God. The old and the new. Oh, Jimmy, Christmas. That was intense. The Loathsome Lotus. One more race. Well, thanks for sticking around, guys, and checking out the video. One more race after this, and we're done with the Loathsome Lotus. No more of this garbage. But it's been fun making them, regardless of how frustrated I got. But hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for stopping by. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe. Anything's appreciated, comment below, and like always, we'll be seeing you in the next one.